They're asking if they're all silver. What do you think? When you look back on it, 10 years seems such a long time.
Ore tramming. This is where all of Pinwheel's wealth was sorted into bags. Each fathom of the mine was assigned a captain, and it was the captain's job to keep track of the ore produce. I'm sure I'll have more information for you once we head down into the mines themselves.
A stadium almost full with screaming fans. His little eyes taking it in for the first time.
These cramped rooms were where the miners spent most of their time before going underground. It was like a community here. Records show that the mining wardens usually put a lot of undue pressure on the miners to meet quotas. It must have been a grueling job.
No, I completely disagree.
Thank you.
you're wearing a hat. How did we get here? I can't remember. This doesn't seem like the right way. No one ever didn't say that wasn't what you thought they were. Does that make sense? It's a good thing you're wearing a hat. This doesn't seem like the right way.